Hi everyone. Hi from Reno, Nevada. I'm like about 200 yards from California border, if not less. Nevada Virtual Academy, seniors, juniors. One problem for your proficiency exam, Algebra 1, as you can see. Question: which graph represents the system of equations shown below? Okay. And as you know, we're used by now and we know by now, there are many ways in which you can solve this problem. One way would be to find the solution of the system and see whichever of these two lines of these four graphs here have the two lines intersecting in that point. Okay? And that will tell you the answer. That's one way. Another way is to analyze the two equations here and see which graph corresponds to that? Well, first of all, looking at the two lines, what do you guys notice? Remember, y equals mx plus b, that m is your slope, that b is your y intercept. Okay? Slope, positive, negative. So I need to have two lines that are definitely intersecting each other. That's why c is not good, d is not good. Okay, two options left. Negative x plus 3, x plus 3. Well, what can you find as the next thing to your lines, to your graphs here? What I said, this number here is what? Is your y-intercept. It's basically where your line crosses the y-axis. And in each case is 3, right? Let's look at the first graph, A. It looks like the two lines are crossing the y-axis at what point? Negative 3. Not good. And this way, B better be good because I have no other option left. Well, let's check. First line crosses my y-axis at the point with the coordinates y equal 3. Second one in the same place. They have different slopes. Well, this better be the answer. And if you're not sure, and if you want to really find if you got it right, you can check, but I can assure you that this is the answer. Although, like I said, you can solve the system and find what point is the point of intersection, which definitely should give you the point with the coordinates 0 and 3. You will find x equals 0 and y equal 3. And this is the way you solve this problem. Many other ways, as I show you guys, quick way, quick method to eliminate two of the answers. Because your slopes have to be different and parallel lines have always identical slope, not the case in here. That's the way you solve it.